Hello everybody, thank you so very much for joining me and watching this variety. Now this is Arich back to the station, back to your people, and back on time. Thank you so very much. I really appreciate your concern. Anyway, today we'll be checking out something so called Havana, covered by no one but Shila Amzah. So let's just start checking this one out, and right after getting done, let's start talking about the entire happening. You got my point? That would be fair, right? So don't move anywhere else until Arich gets to reach out to the end of this video and starts talking about the entire happening. Right after getting done checking this one out. So don't move anywhere else. Coming back right after this one. Let's do it.
Hey guys, assalamualaikum, welcome back to my channel. I hope that you guys are having an amazing day, because I am.
Yeah, I'm having pretty.
It has been a long time since last time I took a car for my channel, and it's reminding me of the good old days when I first started my channel. And
yeah, it should
been a great journey.
You should have a pretty good consistency, right? Yeah.
That's what I'm gonna do today, since I love you so
much. Yeah,
from
now on, make sure
you guys
this
commented
gets
on all of my social media. This song was highly requested, like for real. So I really hope that you guys gonna like it and just enjoy the show.
Yeah, sure. Let's get started. Who's there playing that? Guys, it's really tough to perform such a song in such a way in one shot. It's not that easy. Come on, amazing. Simply amazing. I don't know. How does such kind of personality get to do something like this live? How do they do it? I mean, it's really tough. It's really pretty cumbersome for someone to sing such a song in such a way, sitting right in front of your camera live within one shot. You know what, it's really cumbersome, but doesn't matter how used to you are, you should have some sort of difficulties. undesired associations. But you know, so far, whatever life I have got to reach out right out of this personality, I couldn't actually experience anything undesired around herself. Trust me. Amazing. What a flawless feature she has got. Come on, I mean. Simply stunning. It's amazing. Amazing. Shila Amzah. So from now on, this is really pretty much expected. Highly expected that you get to come up with such kind of lie, being right on the hot seat that you have got in your car. So do come up with many more of such kind of live covers. You know, we people are eagerly waiting for those sort of stuff. And we are used to basically expecting something like this basically each and every day, right out of you. Right on point. So do get to have a pretty good consistency. Amazing. Doesn't matter how busy you are with your life, do come up with such kind of life, you know. These are pretty much desired and appreciated. Thank you so much for such a live cover. This really meant me a lot in terms of the quality that you have. Yeah, this is how you get to have your desired positioning right in the core of your friends. You got my point? So do keep it up. Thank you so much. Guys, thank you so much for watching this video till now. Hope you enjoyed too, listening to the entire song right out of our desired personality stone that is entirely God gifted. Yeah, so how did you feel about the entire happening? Do come with your words. I'm eagerly waiting to get to reach out to your words. You know, I'll definitely reply to each of your comments. Yet basically I couldn't have time to reply, but I had gone through each of your comments and I loved to get to see the words that you came up with. Definitely you would see me coming up with my words against each of your comments. So do come with your words, and if you have got any sort of recommendations, do come with those sort of stuff as well. I'd be happy to get to deal with your recommendations, suggestions and whatnot. So do that. And finally, this is high time to get down in session. This is Arich signing off for now. Hope to see you on next. But till then, stay happy, stay well, and stay pretty fantastic. Until the next video comes up and knocks your door to be reviewed, rechecked and whatnot. So till that comes, I'd like to say, so. Thank you so much. Hope to see you soon on my next video.